rock that thing.
It finally came. I'm excited. You know what this means?
First kayak video.
Let's do it.
Come over here. What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the 406, where everything we do is Montana outdoors. As you can see, I finally got a rack for the Saturn. I'm super excited to get out and start working on the first kayak video of the year, so check her out.
There we go. Hey, you were trying to be a pain in my butt. Fine, now you can go back there. We're in. Fish on. Oh, I lost him. Yes. Very nice. Very nice. Are we recording? We sure freaking are. That's a good one. It's a good first fish of the day. Take those all day. Just kind of letting the wind drift us out here. I gotta watch out for these rocks over here, but other than that, that's all I'm really doing. Haven't needed the paddle because of the nice little breeze, so. Some of this stuff is just freshly underwater, where you can see the grass and the rocks here about a week ago. That was all out of the water. I mean, I walked through here. I walked across right there in a video that just went up here not too long ago, so. Thank you. it. Yeah. He's a good one. He's not Mondo by any means, but he's a good one.
He slammed that jig. Absolutely slammed it. Yeah, today is a good day. Pretty good one. Oh yeah, he's a good one. He is a very, very good one. It's the biggest one so far. Feisty buggo. Sure hope we are. And we are. Look at him, he's beat up. Got him back on a gentle release. I mean, gentler than anything else he's experienced anyways. Very nice. He choked that thing too. Choked it. That was dope. That was dope. As fuck. That's the female. That's a good one too. Ugh. Ooh, yeah. That is a very good one. We're gonna land here real quick so I can weigh her. Whoo. Please tell me.
Yeah. Good stuff, mate. Good stuff.
Well, Andy, huge shout out to you, bro. You were the one that said to come down here. I did. Oh no. I don't have the scale with me. That's a disappointment. Yep, I don't have the scale with me. Nope. No scale there. Any scale here? I know, big girl. I know. Yeah, no scale, so, well, I guess. Let's just get her out, get her released. She's easy 4 pounds. Easy. Oh yeah, she's a good one. She is a very, very good bass. I'm just gonna walk her almost all the way out to the bed here. That's all right. That was solid. I have just got to say, guys, that was so cool. I rolled up on this little lay down here and freaking saw one, chucked it in there. He snatched it, got him released, chucked it back in there, and the next one grabbed it. That was just, you always hope for stuff like that. You always hope for it. That was gorgeous. Right back in the same lay down. Third fish. Another good one. And this one definitely doesn't have the frame of that last one, but it's still a good one. Yes. That's awesome. What the heck? Yeah, get it, bud. Oh yeah, legs are getting toasty. That's what I got. Feisty little guy. Yeah. This is a good one. It worked. It's another good one. Yes. Very, very good. Hitting good ones today. I don't know if y'all saw what I did there, but I seen him swim by.
Oh, damn it. Fucking tangled up in everything. Why? There we go. But I've seen some of the pros do it. You basically let your jig settle and then you keep the tension on it and you just keep vibrations going to it. And sometimes they'll snatch it. Okay. It worked. I snatched them. Oh, feisty little fucker that one was. Good thing I sent the net down when I did, because bam, he was barely hooked up. But hooked up he was. That's a chunk. That's a 5-pounder. Are you goddamn kidding me, Mr. Net? We got a big old fish in the kayak and you want to get caught on everything. Woo, man. I am broke. That PB out here, I think. Wow. He was good. Not bad. First fish of the day. Not bad at all.
Sure hope we're recording. We are.
Bang-a-lang. Fish number one out. A good one. That's a chunk. That's the biggest one I've caught this week. There's a chunk. He's a 4-pounder. Easy. Come on. God. There we go. Yes. Yeah. Well, caught the first pike and I didn't get him on video. God dang it. That was awesome. That was super awesome. I got to watch that. That was great. I zoomed it right in front of him. There we go. Gotta try to make up for not getting that pike on video. That's a big one. Ooh, that's a really big one. Yeah. Come on. Thank you. He is a really, really good fish.
Well, guys, that's gonna be about it for this one. We got out here to Kicking Horse, busted down on some bass. I personally think I broke my personal best at least twice on bass. I don't know, I lost my scale, so is what it is. I also pulled one pike, which unfortunately I didn't get him on video, but I do have a fish to bring home. Yeah, if y'all enjoyed, please don't forget to like and subscribe. I've got lots of stuff in the works. I'm staying busy. And yeah, we'll catch you guys on the next one. Keep casting.